for you.
Okay, you've got a meeting in there. Gotcha. Okay, we're not covering our costs. We don't have that many people. What if I jack my prices up? Let's see. Oh, this is just a diagnosis. Let's see. Reset. Increase by 10. Alright, cafe we can bring down. Gift shop down. Luxury drink machine, luxury snack machine, fancy food. Arcade, dream catcher, arcade, run arcade, kiosk hut, hot dog kiosk, laxative drink machine. That must be a coffee machine. Okay, don't need any of these things. I'm hoping that this will offset me jacking up prices and be like, oh no, it's okay. Look. We're gonna do one of those. See if that'll start bringing in any kind of money. We'll see. Okay, upgrading machine is almost done. Boom! Research unlocked. Great news, the two-point health ministry has granted us research license. This will allow any of our hospitals to research new machines, upgrades, and more. To kick off a research project, we'll need a research room and a doctor with a research qualification. Diagnosis and treatment of patients can also contribute to research progress. Harvesting ghosts can also be very enlightening. Okay. I don't need a doctor with research qualities. Do I have any doctors with research qualities? None here, and I'm pretty sure I don't have one already. No, my doctor has nothing. Okay, so I'm gonna have to wait. I could potentially look into the room, let's see. Research. It's 35,000, so we're gonna wait. Can't do anything about that right now. Yeah, so we need to research next, for sure. Any more people coming through? Let's see, we are still losing a decent chunk of change. Let's jump over here to my prices. Let's just, you know, just for a little bit. Just for a little bit. For a little while. Need some money. You know what I think I can do is I can hire a doctor and then have someone else come in and train him. So tire you, I'm gonna throw you in here for now. We're gonna jump into the rooms. I'm gonna need a training room. 7,000. I think the training room will go here. No, didn't I already have? No. No. Here. Yeah, this is where I wanted my training room. Like so. So. And then flip. Alright, let's see. Seem off. There we go. Alright, what else can we put in there? A filing cabinet we will put up in the front. that. That should work. Alright. Check. Yeah, we'll have to sell that, and then I'm actually gonna have to grab that again. Yeah, the radiator. Gonna need this room nice and toasty. Chat, you know what I mean. Alright, cool. So there's that, and then you, Dr. Fabio Muffin. Good old Fabio Muffin over here. Horses. I need, what was it? What do I need? Train a doctor in research. Okay, research, yes. Now, I'm going to have to pay $10,000 to have you come in here, plus $5,000 per training. Well, I'm not going to be able to afford you, so... Yeah. I can't afford you. Okay, so we're going to have to hold off on training until we actually make some money here. Okay, well, we made some money here. Let's try it again. So we need research, we need to bring in an expert, and we need to train Fabio Muffin. No, not you. You're working. Fabio Muffin, there we go. Start training you in research. There we go. Alright. Head on out of there, head into the training room. We should have a trainer showing up. Yeah, patients are refusing to pay. That's fair. Yeah, I dropped it 20%. It's not amazing, but, you know. A little bit. I need the money. Alright, here's my trainer. I'm gonna go train Fabio Muffin how to research. So while he's getting trained, what can we be doing? I would hire more receptionists, but I mean, I feel like you've pretty much got this covered. There's not that many people coming through. What's this? One of our patients, Imogen Trickett, has been sent to all of our diagnosis rooms, but we're only 74% of the diagnosis. We can ask them to wait while we get more diagnosis rooms or take a risk. Let's get them to wait. I don't know if this is the best call, but I'm going to throw in another GP's office. Let's just copy and paste this one. Like so, yeah. Check. And then we're going to need... some more benches. We'll do that. Yeah. Alright, and then that will need a doctor now. We've already got a doctor in training, but I'm gonna grab an extra one. Throw you in here for now. We'll roll with that for the minute. I mean, 74% isn't bad, but I feel like we could probably use the extra. Wow, our first death already. Bad pharmacy drugs, that's not good. Let's see. Dying treatment failed. Chance of success was 67%. They were really certain about their illness. Their illness was only like a 33% difficult. But our staff skill was just terrible. It's really what it is. Who are you? Nurse Lucinda Hurt? You're terrible. What can I do with you? I can train you. But like I can't until I upgrade you. Who's our doctor in charge of research? That's gonna be Fabio Muffin. You know, Fabio Muffin, I think you need some customization. Is that all I can do? Ah, there we go. Dr. Tiger Gale. If you guys don't know, Tiger Gale is Tiger of the Gale is one of my viewers in chat. He's been around for years. It's awesome. He's actually the one who requested this game again. And he's the one who bought Valhalla for us. So getting to join that playthrough because of him. So we're going to go with that. Dr. Tiger Gale, you are learning how to research. Good for you. You turn into a ghost, which you did. I have people who can take care of you. I don't know where they are, but I have someone who can take care of you. Oh, there he is. Yeah, he's got that. Good job. Alright, awesome. Okay. What's this? Diagnosis decision. One of our patients, Ernest Light, has been sent to all our diagnosis rooms. We're only 90% sure. Nah, let's send him. Ernest Light, where are you? Is that you? No. Send for treatment. I'm gonna send you for treatment. Screw it. New illness, misery guts. Chronic grumpiness due to an inelastic semicolon. We have to send him to a pharmacy. Okay, that's fine. Got a pharmacy. I'm good with that. What is this? Juliet lost. 74% sure. Send him for treatment. I have three diagnosis rooms. How are you guys? I mean, I guess three different, two doctors and a nurse diagnosing them just to make sure that we got the right stuff. They are students, so. Research learned. Very nice. Okay, how much money do we have? I think the research room costs a lot. Yeah, 35. So that's going to be my new. Oh, they awarded us 5,000 for the completion of some training. Awesome. So we did that. Now we need to complete chromotherapy research project, but I can't do that until I have 35,000. Pharmacy emergency. A group of pharmacy patients have broken out of an org wellness center and are now looking for further treatment. We'll be rewarded if we treat this group. Should we have them sent here? Four patients with misery gut. Yes. I want to see, do we have any better nurses? No. What is wrong with my nurse now? Who is this? Oh no, you're not my nurse. You're rage quitting? We'll leave soon? Very bored? You've been here for 51 days? My god. Yeah, I'd be bored too. Alright, I could throw some, like, machines. Do a drink machine and a snack machine. Bin in the middle. What's this? Staff training required. Ian Beast has gained a lot of experience on the job. They'll be ready for promotion to junior nurse once they've completed some training. A new qualification will give them the increased abilities. Okay. Train now. So I do want to train you. What should I train you in? Let's train you in pharmacy management. I feel like that would be a great idea. I'm going to have to bring someone in to do that, which is going to cost us money, but I feel like it'll be worth it. Now, while you're out and about, I'm going to need another nurse to come in here. So I'm going to go with Eleanor Bilk is going to come out here and work the pharmacy while you're away. There we go. So we're still waiting on that 35,000. That's going to be an issue, but we can get this guy treated before he gets pissed. Okay. Alright. We took care of him. You're cured. Excellent. Let's see. You've been to all our diagnosis rooms for 88% sure. Send you for treatment. I don't have the money to keep getting more rooms. Dang, you have a wait, don't you? Five people waiting for this? Okay, this is what we're going to do. We're going to have to put in another one of those rooms. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to edit you, pick you up, move you. So you were here. So one, two, three. Flip, flip. So what I'm going to do. put you there. Copy. We'll do that. So now I've got two pharmacies, which means I'm gonna have to hire this other nurse. We're spending a lot of money. I'm not even able to get what I need.